5 miles wide. You're welcome to start looking.
You? Well, you two must think you're pretty smart. Well, we'll see how smart you are when I get through with you. Because from now on, I will dedicate every waking hour to making the rest of your days a living, writhing, pain-wracked nightmare.
Hey, knock it off!
But you sure will, Pa. I was just trying to...
Herman and Skeeter are my friends, such as they are. If you have something to tell them, please discuss it with me.
But baby chins, honey, I...
Bill, I think you should discuss your pollution problems with me.
May I think? Oh, yes, of course. Certainly. Certainly.
Meanwhile, it's cold out here. Shouldn't you kids be inside dancing?
Trying to call you.
Looks like you were pretty busy.
This? Oh, this is what we disguised the monster in.
Not that again.
But it's true. See, he was like a friend to us. He was so great. I wanted to tell you more than anybody, but I couldn't. I didn't want to put you in danger or get him into trouble just because... Patty? Are you okay, Patty?
I forgot. I brought you something. Remember this? Herman Melville's works? It's not only a memento, it's a tasty snack. In case you get hungry. No, it's good. I tried it. You're right. Mm, yummy.
What is it, Herman? Is something the matter?
Over a big stinky lizard? I may throw up. We're out of here. You coming or what?